I love to talk about the Twin Towers. What I'm not inclined to talk is about something that I do not know of or not participated in, which is the end of the Twin Towers. But I saw them being born, I studied them, I married them with my rope. So I have them in my head forever. They still exist.